tweeting a picture out of what jersey I need. Someone's gotta have it. Like, that's crazy, man. I've been doing this for like an hour. Someone needs to have this fucking jersey. Two trade offers. Is that it? That's it, isn't it? Is that it? That's it. That's it. That fucking jersey. That's the fucking jersey right there. What? Where was it? Is that really the jersey? That better be the fucking jersey. That's it! Fuck whoever sent it. I love you forever and fucking ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Oh my god. Oh. Are you not entertained? Yes! Oh, my life. Send a collection. I give no fucks. I give no fucks. Completed. I don't know who sent it. Love you, though. Loud clap. It was Kane or Hutt, was it? God bless America. Jersey hype. Oh, this guy's like, sent the jersey. Yeah, right. Oh. Alright, now I'm going to end the stream so I can open these packs. No, I'm just kidding. We'll open them with you guys. I got to get a song so I can actually record this and put it on YouTube. I need a song that's not copywritten. We got it! We fucking got the jersey here. No, Lil Dicky's not copywritten. We've listened to some Lil Dicky. You know, actually, I'll make it a whole separate video. I'll pause the music and I'll make it a whole video. I'll put it in my Ultimate Team Adventure. So it's gonna be no music. Do you have a tattoo? Yes, I do. Browse collection. We've completed the collection. I'm gonna tweet this out. Oh man, we did it. We fucking did it. I gotta go on Twitter and thank whoever it was after. Wow, though, we fucking did it. We did it. We all did it as a group. Watch us have one item to get. 32 out of 32. Why is it saying not, like, the full bar is not out there? That's weird. Let me tweet this out, and we'll get more people in here to open these 8 packs, but I'll put it in YouTube. I'll put it on YouTube, though. Holy crap. Oh, this is crazy. I can't believe that we got it. Here we go. Completion. Completed the whole thing. Finally completed the Oilers collection. About to open the 8 reward packs. Oh, thank you to whoever did it. All right, let's open these packs now. Hopefully we can get them. What does it say? I don't get like a completed thing at all. I don't get a completed thing. Do I get a complete? I don't know. How do I do this? Show more. I have all the jerseys. Man, oh, that one jersey absolutely killed me, man. Watch me pull the jersey in that pack. Oh, that'd be crazy. Okay, so do I go to, like, rewards or something? I don't know, man. I don't know. How do I do this? Daily rewards? Click for more rewards. How do I do this? Do I get packs? Do I just have, like, unopened packs? Oh, 8 unopened packs. Here they are. Here they are. A special gold reward pack. Woo! We did it. We fucking did it. We did it. We definitely did it. Let me get a song here so I'm not... yeah, this is fine. Alright, we did it. 8 unopened packs. Here we go. For completing the Edmonton Oilers collection. Took us so long. Literally like almost an hour and a half. Almost an hour. No, like 2 hours. It took us 2 hours to get that one jersey. We needed one jersey and we finally got it. 8 packs. Here we go. Watch us get absolutely nothing. Gold mini. Is that it? Really? Okay, we got some players. Zuccarello. They're very small packs. You can't trade them? No way you can't trade them. You can't trade the completed packs? Oh my god, that's shit. We worked so hard for this. We can't even trade them? Wow, that's terrible. Well, I mean, send all the collection, but... Wow, that is trash. All right, let's open up another one here. Let's open up another one here. If we get a sick player, that'd be awesome. Thiessen Larson. Oh, no way. Twitter or the Twitch chat is going crazy right now. Already owned, already owned. Cannot trade, cannot trade. Wow, that's crap. Send to the collection and the rest I'm going to discard. Nice voice crack. Quick sell all. Man, that is terrible. You can't... see, we work so hard for that. We work so hard, and then we can't even get it. And it's 8 packs. Like, we're probably going to not pull anything here. Oh, man. All right, let's go. Let's go. Another pack here. Hey, 280, 285s. I already own one of them, though. I'm just basically getting my collection up because we can't get rid of these players. So already owned. I would love to sell him, but I can't. Rammed. Shout out to 19 Shanes. You're going to be on YouTube. All right, let's go here. Another couple packs. Oh, man, that sucks. That sucks. Michael Neuwirth and this Breen guy. All right, Breen. I already own everything. So it's like, this is so pointless to me. All right, send a collection. Woohoo. All right, so fun. I got 8 packs for completing the Edmonton Oilers collection. We have 4 left, and so far we pulled like a Zuccarello. Like, come on. You guys will all be on YouTube. David Clarkson and Alex Galchenyuk. Cool, I can't use them though. Cannot trade. Get some cool jerseys, but I can't believe that we can't use them. I can't believe that. First collection completed though. I'm proud of it. Silverberg, Zhojin, that's for you. This is it? We're really just getting this? This sucks. We're getting nothing. Oh, man. That sucks. I got 500 coins, so... Oh, you can redeem the coins. That's cool. Hockey Price, you guys are all on YouTube. 2 last packs here. Let's do a no-look nose. Alright, I'm looking. That's bad. Alright, no-look nose. Ready? I think I opened it. I think I did. Yeah, I did. No-look nose, and we get... Fuck all. Silverberg. Drew Shore, cannot trade. They got the logo for Vancouver, and that's it. One more pack for completing the whole thing. We get 8 gold minis. All right, last pack, open now. Come on. What are we going to get? Last pack for completing Edmonton. John Carlos. We get the best player being John Carlos in our last pack. And a Rick Nash. No, a Riley Nash. All right. Well, I'd like to say that was worth it. We grinded so hard for that. And now we get basically nothing. Was it worth it? Probably not. Got John Carlson, though. It's not terrible. All right, well, cool. Carlson's good, not bad, just bottom. No unopened packs. Wow. One more pack here. I didn't mean to buy it. That sucks, man. I'm going to go a couple more packs here, and then I'm probably going to end the stream off. But, wow, I was not expecting it to be that bad. So anticlimactic, man. We had so much, like, hyped up for that. Sakara, Raymond, John Scott, Cedar, that's for you, dude. John Scott, Vatanen, Pavlik, and Lars Eller. That sucked. Oh, there's an Edmonton jersey. Watch it be the one that I fucking actually needed. Oh, man. That hype for that, though, was ridiculous. Like, we... Oh, can't believe that, man. Can't believe that. Pulled the John Scott, though. All right, one more pack, and then I'm probably going to end off the stream here.